Okay, what's up guys? If you've seen my last video, then you'll know I was at my family's cabin and we rode snowmobiles and stuff. You'll have to check out that video. So we were at my cabin. I didn't want to use this camera that I use. It's my G7X. I didn't want to get snow on it, so I just used my GoPro for the whole thing. So my family has these wooden sleds and we went and rode those for a while. Me and my sister and David, we had my dad pull us behind the Ranger. So I was on a tube and they were on a sled. They wiped out a bunch of times. It was pretty funny. This one time I was like riding on the wall, all this powder was spraying in my eyes, it was awful, I couldn't see anything. But like, it was insane how much snow we had up there. Like, we literally had like 4 or 5 feet up there. It was crazy. In one of my other videos, I go to the thrift store and I get an ironing board, so I ride that up there and I end up destroying it and I fall off like twice or something. So the ironing board was probably the funnest thing that I rode. When we first got it out, we didn't think it would slide, so we put a garbage bag on top of it, so like it reduced the friction so you could go faster. We went from the steep hill that's right next to our cabin, and then we moved over to the hill that was even steeper so I could go down that one. And when I was going, I was like pushing down on the handlebar, like this. And because I was pushing down, it was bending the metal. So like it finally gave out one of the times, and then that's when I fell. So huge shout out to my dad for taking us up to the cabin and pulling us and stuff. It was so much fun. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to me if you haven't already. Watch this video next. Did you click it yet? Click it.